And welcome back to GSI. Women's basketball is on the winning track.
Yeah, the Griffins sit at 3-1-1 in MIAA play, including a strong showing in the house of the defending national champions.
Eastern women sporting the all-gold look, which apparently makes them immune to gorillas. Griffins all over Pittsburgh State. Callie Schoonover, the drive, and nice pass inside to Jessica Cook. Later, it's Rachel Lutine. She's going to go with a hook shot. Griffins up 36-25 at the break, and they were just getting warmed up. Second half, Lauren Nolke finds the hot hand. 13 of her 15 points came after halftime. Griffs would lead by as many as 27. Later, Cook forces the steal. Kayla Weiss gets it back to Cook. She had 19 points, 4 assists, 3 steals. Western rolls to a 73-55 win and a 3-1 record.
I would just say we're playing determined. We're all determined to win and show people that we're legit this year. We're out to win and we're out to prove people wrong and do our thing.
And they were trying to send messages to everybody that we're not what people were.
White Auditorium, Emporia, Kansas, home of the reigning Division II national champions, Emporia State Hornets. Western women not intimidated early on. They came ready to run in transition. Brenna Celine will finish. She had 14 points, 9 rebounds. Griff's trading baskets in the first half. Jessica Cook here putting on the moves. Western up 4. Later, Alex Stone. Griffins up 21-15 at this point. Into the half, more from Cook. One on shot. She had a game-high 27 points on 11 of 17 shooting. Griffs take a 34-33 lead to the locker room. National champions got hot from long distance in the second half. They drained 3 straight threes at 1 point to take control. They build the lead to 12. Griffins kept trying to fight back, but ran out of time. They fall 67-55. Western played hard, but not into moral victories.
Really hard and with a lot of intensity, and it was really fun. We're really bummed, but we can't wait to play them at home because we think we can get a good shot at them at home.